my God, when we look at this table right here, and how it was a tree. Oh yes, it was, because it's made of wood. But it's not a tree now. Somebody got it in their mind. Oh, they a table. So they went and cut the tree now. Send it down through the sawmill. They cut the tree in boards, and they cut it in squares. They threw those boards in those squares, and they glued them together. They made them a flat top, and the parts that they needed.
Into the believer's heart.
myself. Then you have to have hope. I hope God will make a way. That's not the way He uses it. Oh my God. Hope in earnest expectation is not the fact. I hope God will make a way. Because God says, amen. In His word, there is yes and amen. God will do what He said He would do. So you don't have to go hoping God is going to do.
Yeah.